Hey YouTube, welcome back. I know I've been gone for a while, but Nagini's hungry and I think it's about time that you guys join them for lunch. So here's our little lunch date. This is why I probably have never gotten bit in the 13 years I've owned this snake. I handle him during everything. I touch him, I mess with him, I bother him through everything he does. And he knows I'm not a threat. He knows I'm too big to eat. So I've never gotten bitten in the 13 years I've had this snake. He was the size of a bracelet. We actually have you know what? Right back. Oh shit, I'm back. I realized I was about to say we actually have a second rat in case he looks still hungry at the end, but I realized I left the tank open for the rat. So I didn't close it. But you know how this goes. We'll come back once he's made some progress. He's gonna sit here for a while holding on to this guy. We'll be back. Starting to let go. It's been maybe 6 minutes. He's taking that position. I'm starting to let go so he can adjust. Right on the back of the neck, which was pretty great. It doesn't look like the rat had a chance to bite him back. Looks like he tried. I don't think he got his teeth into him. I'm not sure. I can't see. Well, I hope everything has been going well for all you guys. I don't know, update on life. COVID sucks. Work has been fine. Our family's been maintaining. God is still good. Snow yesterday was ridiculous. I love the snow. I love hate the snow. Like, I love it when it comes down like it did yesterday, where it's quick, it collected only on the grass, you can still drive on clean streets, and it's really beautiful to see, you know, the difference in the seasons. However, it's just too cold. It's just too cold. Obviously, more measures need to be taken for Nagini if he's had, you know, warmer water to drink or something like that, just so he's not freezing cold. But obviously everybody's okay. Family's good. I hope yours is too. We'll come back once he's a little better situated with this guy. He's making his way over to the smell. I always thought it was interesting how snakes walk their prey in with their mouth like that. It's just such a cool, I don't know, tactic, such a cool method. They don't have hands, they have no fingers, no extremities to help, so they just like manipulate their jaws to walk around the prey like that. It's just so cool. This is a hefty rat, this is a medium-sized rat. These are, what you hissing about? These are $7.
at my local
pet store.
Let me know in the comments, guys, if you prefer when I upload these videos that they're like time-lapsed and faster, or would you prefer for me to just be quiet and you just watch him do what he does? Do you like the commentary behind it so it's not silent? You prefer some music in the background? Like, let me know. How do you like these videos? I prefer to just watch them like this with commentary when I watch, you know, animal documentaries and animal shows and stuff. Of course, you want to hear the knowledge behind it, or just hear someone talking behind it about anything. I'm not gonna sit here and give you like a cake recipe while we watch this. That's not cool. But I mean, just the commentary, just me conversating with you guys. Do you care for that? Do you like it? Do you rather me just be quiet? Would it be music, or just let it be silent? For now, I'm gonna leave it be. And again, we're gonna come back. Could you imagine eating Thanksgiving dinner with no utensils? Just your mouth? It'd be a mess. I'd try it. I'll tell you, he sure is taking his time on this one. It's been like 15 minutes he's been in this position. Just waiting for him to flip it over so he can start pushing. I don't think he's gotten down past the shoulders yet. He is taking his time on this meal. We got the snoot poking through right there. There he is. I think he's getting a little further down. There's a snoot right there. Anybody who wants to know, Nagini is 5 foot, almost 2 inches, and he's fully stretched out. And I haven't weighed him in a while, so I don't know his weight right now. Thank you. is like right there, maybe. See that bulge? Michael Jackson leaning to the back. Bye, Nagini. Well, let's go back to your enclosure, please. Okay? All right, buddy. Go on in. You can't stay out with me. No. Okay, try again. Go on. You guys next time. God bless you all. Love yes.